Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Driving Range Golf 4 Pick Up a Kart Simulator 2013, or Kart Simulator for short. This is a new simulator that can give any of the PGA Tour games a run for their money, because this game is completely free, and in the description, it was made by Ina Schenk as part of the recent Something Awful Game Development Challenge 8, and it simulates one of the most enjoyable parts of the golfing experience, which is the part where you're not actually playing golf. I can't wait to fondle some balls, so let's go. Okay, here we are. As the controls, we can't change the resolution or anything. We've got this inside view, we've got an outside view, and we have a view from the shed. Look at that nice little cinematic. Whoa, look at the torque. Look at the power of this thing. Look at the movement. Woof. Okay, let's go back to this first-person view so we can completely simulate it as if we were playing golf. We can walk around. We can just walk around the golf thing. Okay, we've got a nice big thing that tells us we're playing golf. What's the range rules? Do not enter the range. Do not pee on fence. Do not steal picker cart. Do not anger Blastron. You must wear golf shoes. Not responsible for theft or loss or bad golfing. Can we walk through here? Oh, damn it. Okay, let's jump in and collect a bunch of balls. Okay, here we are, and I apparently have no legs and no arms, and I'm controlling this with my mind as I'm a floaty head. Oh, a new customer have arrived and they've bought some balls. Hello. Check this guy's walking out. He's gonna go for it. He's gonna take a swing. Oh, my ball. Oh, look, here we go. We're collecting the balls. Oh, they even swivel as we turn. Let's collect that one over there. Oh, yes. We've got a lovely sound of golf balls collecting. Let's collect all these. Isn't there meant to be a hole in a driving range with a flag? Is that even... No, it's not even a... It's not even a hole. What am I doing? Look at all these balls. Look at how many we've got to collect. Apparently, there's 663 currently on the field. And obviously, the golfers are playing golf at the same time. So they're going to be completely always chucking out more golf balls for us to collect. So it's never ending. Okay, let's see how many we collected. Not many, as it turns out. Right, let's go and take these back. Go on then, take a swing. I dare you. Oh, crap, no! Ah, look at all the golf balls. This is the most fun I've had all week. Collecting all the balls. Woo! Okay, let's take my massive collection of balls back. Okay, here we go. Let's take them back to the shed. I've dropped off my load of balls. I've dropped my balls. Let's go. I want to run this guy over. Where's this guy? Where's the... Hello? I'm going to kill you. He's just standing there. Fine. Screw you. You're dead. Oh, God. What am I doing? Oh, what's going on? Oh, my God. He just... Oh, what a weird thing. Oh, crap. Now I'm stuck. Right, let's get out. What have you done? Oh, God, I'm all wedged in front of this. Oh, my wheels are spinning. Oh, God. That's it. What have you done? Sod it. Restart level. Okay, let's go again. Oh, my God, there's balls flying. Oh, shit. Look at all the balls flying everywhere. Whoa, where are these coming from? Where are they all coming from? There's no one here. Well, that was strange. Oh, so many golf balls. This is almost relaxing. Let's see how far we can go. 150 yards. What's over here? Oh, there's a road. We got on the road. New customer arrived. Shut up. You don't need balls. You've got plenty of balls. Oh, God, I can hear cars on the road. Let's go onto the road. Let's go. Oh. Oh, come on. We can't go any further. Look at all these balls down here. You're terrible. You're terrible at golf. He's concentrating on the drive. He's waiting for his turn to go. Is he going to take the swing? New customer is... Let's take the swing. Oh, crap. Whoa. Oh, I can't run him over. Oh, oh, yes, sir. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, I killed him! Oh, what am I doing? So apparently we can actually kill people. Oh, no! All right, back to collecting balls again. So many balls at the start. Ah, do love scooping up some balls. These are the loudest ball collectings I've ever heard. Oh, crap, it's on the loose. Someone stop it, quick! Ah! Drop me balls off. Look at the amount of money I've got. Did I just make all that money from collecting balls? I think I'm in the wrong business. It is my life goal to collect every single ball on this field. We've got to do this. I've got to say, as far as this game goes, this was all made by one guy. Now, think about how many people make the simulator games that we've all played before. That's actually pretty shocking. This is better than quite a lot of simulator games that I've played, and I've played a lot. Okay, let's go back here and let's see how many dollars those 102 balls are going to make me. Jesus! I get like a dollar a ball! I really am in the wrong business. That's it, I'm going to the job center. Bye. What's happening? He just... He just turned into another person! What's this guy doing? He just transforms into this other guy. That's it. I've got to kill him. He's an alien. Quick. I've got to kill him. Come back here. You're dead. Oh, God. I killed him. The fact we can kill people makes this the best simulator game ever. And oh, my God, there's a bunch of balls flying around. Shit, shit, shit. Look at all these balls at the start. What are these done by children? Oh, crap. There's a ball band. Jesus. That was close. Stop throwing balls. Who's throwing balls? Stop it. Stop it. Sod this, I'm taking my balls and getting out of here. Okay, let's take my final load of balls back to the shop. Right, here we go, 105 balls, that's gonna make us $105. I'm rich! I'm rich! I don't need this shitty job anymore. That's it for this video. If you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. This is one strange game. I wanna go out there, I wanna drive that van. I wanna run someone over. I'm gonna run this guy over, quick, quick, let's jump in. Shit, I wanna run him over, quick! Quick! Let's go in turbo boost mode. Look at the actual torque on this damn thing. Let's move it. Whoa! The speed! I'm gonna get it. Oh, crap! I'm stuck. Okay. Let's do this. I'm gonna get him. Let's not get wedged in between the benches. Oh, crap! I'm stuck again. I hope that I... Can I miss it? Whew. Okay, there we go. Oh, crap! I don't think I'm gonna be able to get in there. There's too many benches. Okay. You're safe for now. Sod it. Let's go around the other side. Oh, crap! I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. Oh, crap, there's a new customer. I can't run him over. Let's run this guy over. Here we go. Oh, God, what just happened? Okay. Die! Die! Oh, shit, there we go. Oh, and he's dead. He just turned into a crumpled mess. I wish we can keep running them over and the game didn't finish. Oh, that's the most fun part about the game. Well, there we go. That was Driving Range Golf Ball Picker Upper Cart Simulator 2013. There's a link in the description where you can download this game and play it because it's a huge bundle of ball picking and ball grabbing fun. So thank you very much for watching and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!